Hey guys, I hope you're doing well and welcome to a new video. I'm feeling the love today. It's not even February yet. Today is Spouse's Day and I don't have a spouse. I'm only 23, you guys. I'm not trying to get married right now. No, these are my prime years. There's no reason for me to go and get married. I know people even get married at a younger age than I do. And they can if they want, but at the same time, why would I want to get married? But it's Spouse's Day, so we're gonna watch other people get married because I'm not. And who knows, maybe this will just inspire me to just go out and get married, you know? I mean, it can't be that hard, right? They're gonna do it in front of the Disneyland Dream Castle. And I don't mean do it as in sex, I mean do it as in propose.
What would you like to say to your friends and family back home?
Aren't you jealous?
I'm gonna kill whoever's holding this camera, holy crap. Cameraman's more excited than her. So this dude stalked his girlfriend. They went on a girls-only trip because she did not expect him to be there. She went on a girls-only trip. He followed them day and night everywhere they went at Disney World, waited for them to get in front of the castle. He's got her friend's number. They've been communicating behind the scenes where she doesn't know anything about it. Sneaks up on her and just hits her with the ring. Hits her with the ring, but right in front of the castle, in front of all these people. Look, we got people even recording it in the back. They're probably not even recording them. They're probably taking photos of the castle, but I mean, you got an audience. I mean, this is just adorable. Does she say yes? Oh, she's crying. She's crying. Aw, she said yes.
Let's see it, Kate. Oh my
god. He cried. What is that?
Doesn't pick up. Is it that scary to propose? Hey, bitch, you want to get married? I'm kidding. Don't say that. Don't say that. Do not say that. Oh, they're small talking. She doesn't know that he's there. She doesn't know that he's there. He's there, girl. He's there. He's always there. No audience this time, except for the people in the restaurant. Oh, big ring. You know what that means. It means they're getting married.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm mascara. I just snorted.
Stand up. You can't get on one knee for
I love you.
Wait a minute. What's that? Did you guys see that?
I just snorted.
Stand up.
There's a scar on his knuckle. How do you think he got that? He's cheating. Is he in the box? What's in the box? No, he's not in the box. Oh, they're calling. They're FaceTiming. Oh, he's behind her.
What is it?
Oh, that was kind of weak, dog. That was kind of weak. Yeah, oh, I'm glad you're happy. I hope you're happy. Oh, they already got kids. Yeah, he's committed. That's not a surprise. If he's got kids and they're already staying together, that's not really a surprise. Damn, that was a long surprise. Okay, let's find another video real quick. Can't you feel the love? That's all you gotta do. It's all you gotta do is just catch her off guard. Go isolation, act like you died and went missing for about a month, and then just show up at her doorstep and propose. It's that easy.
John, you excited?
Okay, ladies. Ladies, listen to me. If your man surprises you or takes you to this castle and you're not ready to get married, you need to book it or get in line for another ride as fast as possible, because apparently this is a very popular proposal site and everyone's getting married here. Let's see how he does it. Oh, baby, right in the middle of the star. Oh. People just walking by acting like nothing's happening. Give her some space. This is a big moment. The cameraman knows what he's doing. Oh, you got the audience. People are just cutting through. Oh my God. They all said yes. It's beautiful.
Propose to my girlfriend. I'm gonna propose, man. Come on, y'all hype me up, man.
Oh, dude. Oh, he built a crowd. My bro.
I'm just proposing right quick, man. Thank you. Come on.
Security told him to leave. You're creating a disturbance.
These past 4 years have been the greatest years of my life. I've been waiting for this moment, and I'm finally here and happy.
He's getting emotional, dog.
I'm finally here. And I'm
She's
happy.
Not even caring, dude. That should be a sign mind. Right there.
I just have one question, baby. Will you marry me?
Oh, she has to think about it, bro. If she doesn't kiss you or hug you ASAP, bro, it's... Aw, bro. That was nice of security to let him do it. Security should have stopped him. Security, you should know better, bro. If you stopped him, he could have been saved. The woman did it? That's nice. That's powerful. That's gotta be fake. There's no way that's real. Bro, if that's real, I feel so bad. I feel so bad if that's real. If you propose to her, dog, she does not look like she wants to get married right now, dog. She's out here to party.
On national TV, baby.
Yes!
Will you marry me?
Yeah, she don't want bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, real quick, 30 seconds of your time. I met this lovely girl 3 years ago. This very moment, 3 years ago, this day, I met her on these steps, and now she's my girlfriend. My best man, Chase. You're recording this, right? Hopefully to be my best friend, my best man, Chase. Sorry, I'm a little nervous. I've never done this. But I want to share this moment with all of you. Susan, I love you. I want you to be my life forever.
Oh.
Will you marry me? She's a comedian.
She's a comedian. Bro, if I ever got rejected on a marriage proposal in public and there was a crowd watching me, I think the only way to get out of that situation is, fake your own death. I would just start seizing on the floor. Oh, there's always such a big crowd whenever people get rejected. I swear, the next person I see, I gotta propose. I think I finally know how to propose. All I gotta do is just catch her by surprise and, you know, say the magic words. Not please and thank you. The other magic words. Will you marry me? It can't be that hard, right? The next person I see, I'm gonna marry. Ruben, will you make me the happiest man on earth?
No, but thanks for the watch.
Hey! It's a servant, probably leave you hurting. One shot, two shot, three to be certain. See me a butler, better run the cover. Run around the bottles, boy, you know you're going under. Get bucked, no luck when you cross us. Get stuck in a rut, can't stop us. Run up on the gun and get eliminated. We gon' show you how to do it. Join the match and help me demonstrate it.